Hey, what is up, guys? Today's video, we are back with the insanely strong Pekka deck inside of Clash Royale. One guy got 8,300 choice of this deck. I was like, okay, looks like a really easy deck. I copied it, I just lost a bunch of trophies, and now I found a way how to play this deck. So this deck is insanely hard to play, in my opinion, but the deck looks really solid. You have the Pekka in the deck, you have the Ram Rider, you have the Lactuser plus Band combination, Baby Dragon as the air counter, the Barbarian Bird plus Snowball Lightning combination against all the Fisherman like Golem decks. Really, really strong. And one guy got 8,300 choice of the deck, and he's in every season really consistent high with this Pekka deck. So if you guys don't want to miss any views in the future, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, using Creator God Morten in the shop, and this deck, this video will be a learn experience with a deck which I'm not good with. So let's jump to the games and let's get better with Pekka Bridge Spam. Here we go, guys, here in the first game, and let's until we can do it together, but not with bandits like that. Oh, Morten, and why are we facing Goblin Heart? So I would say we are gonna win. Like, we wanna get back. We wanna get back. By the way, tomorrow is gonna be a special episode. You guys won't believe which deck I'm playing. I'm playing tomorrow 2.6. Don't tell anyone. It's gonna be a crazy episode. We're trying tomorrow to push back to 8,000 trophies of 2.6 Hog Cycles. So make sure to subscribe to this channel. Like, if you guys don't do it. I'm a noob and I'm playing 2.6. Just for you guys. So here's Witch. Witch, really? I just thought I'm like a 7-8. I'm not on like, I don't know, 4K. So I'm just going for Baby Dragon here. But Baby Dragon looks like really solid in the matchup, but also the Baby Dragon is so dumb. Oh, Zappies against Lightning. That's not good. I think it's time to go in for a Ram Rider. Ram Rider! Dark Prince is coming down. Dark Prince won't be enough. Okay, we're just going for Lactuser like this. Looks like the graveyard was not that good. I think we defended that really good. So what is he gonna play now? Like, what does he have in cycle? Goblin Heart. Okay, you're just gonna Baby Dragon on top of the Goblin Heart. The Baby Dragon will splash the Goblin plus the Goblin Heart, and now we can just go in for something like a Ram Rider maybe, but I can't really Ram because he has Zappies, and Zappies will just kill him. I can't really Ram for plus one Elixir Trade plus counter push. So I would say we're just going for Pekka in the back. He will just Witch in the back. Oh, guys, can someone please help me? Please. Just going for Electro Wizard. Just going for Baron World plus Snowball this. Okay. Just going for another Pekka here. Question is, how good was the Pekka? I think it was a fine Pekka. Not the best Pekka of my life, but a fine Pekka. I'm just gonna Lightning here. Maybe we hit something. We get a connection with the Ram, and also the Pekka gets a huge hit. I don't know how we broke through. Yes. But we did it. So that's a great Barbarian Brawl to push back the Dark Prince. Just go for Pekka in the bag, I think. I think it's a solid play, especially when a Goblin Heart dies. Okay. He has Barbarian Player plus Arrows. Barbarian Brawl plus Arrows. So he can't kill my Baby Dragon. He can't kill my Lactuser if I protect it. Just going for Lactuser like this. We're just going for a Ram Rider like that. And we also make sure to just do this, and also gonna Snowball here. Let's see. He's gonna Mega Knight, okay. Question is the Mega Knight gonna kill all of his stuff? All of my stuff? No. If I go in for a Ram Rider at 5 Elixir, what's he gonna do? Just Barbarian Brawl? Look, go, Barbarian Rail. Late Goblin Heart is coming in. Late Goblin Heart is not coming in. Snowball top of the Zappies. Let's go. Yes. Comeback Royale. Here we go, guys. Here in the next game, we play against the Tormentor. So we just go for Snowball. Let's see what he is going to do. We just go for Baby Dragon here. Let's go.
Okay. We're just gonna use our Electrozet here. Looks like it's gonna be Royal Giant Egg, I think. Might be not, but most likely yes. So I think Peckering in front of the... That makes actually sense. Bandit charges. Great fireball, but if the... Okay, it's fine. Like, he can't counter push. Like, he can't counter push. This is the most important thing. If you go in with a Pekka early on, and your opponent is just gonna defend it and also going for a Royal Giant, you lost the game. But he can't do it if he goes for a Royal Giant with Ram Rider, which is actually a great answer. So... Okay, for sure, Lightning will be key on a Dark Prince, but you need to Lightning when the shield dies, okay. Just going for this, we're just going to do this. I'm just going to snowball that. I think he doesn't have enough Elixir for Dark Prince just yet. Okay, it's also a hope. At the same time, it's also a hope, guys. So we're just going for Barbarian Brawl here, like, just to keep up the pressure. What's he gonna do now? He goes for the late Fisherman. Okay, the Fisherman just gets stunned, so the Fisherman's not gonna do anything. The Electrozet gets some shots. Let's go. We're just going for the Barrier Ring here. I might go in for Rammy. Just Ram here. Let's go Ram. Let's go Fireball that, okay. And also using a really unnecessary Electric Spirit. So I would say we're just going to Pekka here. He can't go in perfect timing at the same time. Like when we went with the Pekka, he goes in with a Dark Prince. So we just go for Electrozet here. He goes also with the Electrozet. So I'm looking forward for insanely good Lightning. Bandit, maybe a bit too much for Fireball Volley, to be honest. We're just going to Lightning this. Perfect Lightning. I'm just going for a Ram Rider here because he will now go for Fireball on top of that. So maybe I can kind of dodge the Fireball. He still hits everything with the Fireball. When I go in with a giant Snowball here, it could be great. Snowball is coming down. Snowball's not doing anything. Pekka still gets the one shot on top of the Dark Prince. So the shield is dead. Another shot. We just go for a Bandit here to be aggressive because the Bandit will dash on top of the Dark Prince. Now will dash on top of the tower. No, he needs to commit a Fisherman. So I'm just going for a Baby Ring in the back. And now I think I'm just going for a Pekka in the back. I think I'm really confident right now. Even goes in for the like RG in the same lane that I'm defending this. Just with an Electrozet. Plus Barbarian Brawl. Plus Snowball here. I'm really comfortable. I think he went like all in. I think it was his last really chance to go in. I think we gave him the opportunity there. But like, how is he going to stop this now? He needs to go for a Dark Prince. Bro, you need to go for a Dark Prince. We just go for a Bandit prediction on top of a Dark Prince. No, he's not. So he doesn't have a reset. Okay, he is most likely Electro Wizard plus Electro Spirit, but this won't be enough. He doesn't have enough Elixir for the Dark Prince, so he needs to go for the Fisherman. Fisherman won't be enough. No, where am I? They won't charge, but Bandit charges. So he needs to drop a Mega Man on top of that. We're just gonna Lightning. GG's well played. Taking it up.
Mort Royale takes the win.
Here we go in the next game. And I need to say, guys, this is one of the hardest decks I played in a while. And most of the decks I'm just like, go recording, get some wins, get some losses, and I'm just gonna show you the craziest best game. So with this deck, I just practiced the full morning playing this deck. I got a ton of losses with this deck because I just was like playing wrong. I still like not the best with the deck, but I'm improving. So if my trophy count is sometimes lower than in the last video, it's just because I'm playing decks which I never played before, testing them out, and sometimes I'm even doing like decks and playing with them. But at the end, I'm just not gonna upload it because I feel like I'm not playing too well. And I just like, I really just uploading videos when I feel like I'm playing well and my commentating is great. And I just have fun playing. If I'm like playing bad and don't really have fun, I'm not gonna upload it. So just as you guys know, like, because some people are always asking, why are you so low today? Yesterday we're higher. Yeah, because I'm playing new decks for content for you guys. So yeah, just a quick note. And this deck is one of the decks which cost me already some trophies because I practiced it the full morning. After eating some breakfast, going on to iPad, was I think, okay, what deck would the people like to see? See, comment section, Pekka, okay. This is the highest Pekka deck, got 8,300 trophies, and then played it, lost some trophies, but this deck needs to be good, right? If one guy is so high with the deck can't be bad, right? So, the guy is actually so insanely strong with this deck, And this is what I try to do as well. And we are good at getting it a great banner place. And which I think, which is key with this deck, which I kind of found out after playing the deck a bit, is, or like, are the bandit plays. The bandit is the most important cards in this deck. Because if your opponent's low on Nyxie, you want to go for use the bandit to kill Bomber. You kill Dark Prince when it's like almost dead. And it's just like so devastating to pressure with. So I think I'm getting better every single game with this deck. So we just go for Electrozard here. And even if I would lose the game, I still think I am like, I think I'm improving. And this is the most important thing. Even if you're losing games, as long as you're improving and you feel like, okay, I'm getting better, this is the most important stuff. So he lets the banner go, okay? So I really like to always show loss as well. As long as I feel like, okay. Like some matchups, like if you're facing a 1-0 matchup, okay, that feels bad. But most of the time I really like to show lose because you can learn something out of that. You can learn something out of that. And I think, like, if I would have played the game like 1 or 2 hours ago, I would have basically lost. But right now it's looking really good because I'm able to adapt my playstyle, being more aggressive with my Packers. Because I was always like, should I play a Packer? But in this matchup, you want to go for the Packer in the back and ban on top of the Tesla. This is like a playstyle you want to do. So just going for the Baby Drain here. So we're just doing it once again. Just going for the Rainbow here, perfect bandit place. And once again, we're just going to go for the Rainbow right here. And he needs to go in for another Tesla relate. He's not going to play a Tesla, so we're just going to snowball in case he goes in for Skeleton. Skeleton's not coming down, Bomber's coming down. Bomber last second is putting in enough work for him. But I'm just going to let the Bomber go and I'm just going to do over and over the same thing. So he most likely goes in for Dark Prince, Drill, Skeletons. So just going for a bandit here. Perfect bandit. I'm really happy with the bandit there. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. So just going in with that. So let's see. The bandit will dash if he's not doing anything. Okay, I'm just going for the Rainwater here. The Baby Drain will still target the Tesla, which is great for us. No, it's not. Okay. I'm just going to snowball here. I'm also going to Baby Drain in case. Yeah. I'm just going to go for the bandit because the Darkness is out of cycle. So he's like going really aggressive here. I'm also going really aggressive. He needs to go in for Skeletons. His skeletons are coming down. Look at the bandit. I'm talking about the bandit. And this exactly shows what I meant with approving in Clash Royale. Let's go. So we just go for the Ram Rider here. Lightning. Let's go, Lightning. Snowball. Snowball's coming down. Please one shot Ram Rider. Let's go. Here we go. Next game. So we're facing Goblin Drill once again. So we just go for Bambrill here. Let's go. By the way, thank you so much for all the support recently. Like, I don't really know what to say. If I look at the numbers, and I know numbers are not everything, but also the comments. Like, always great for the feedback. Like, just nice words that I'm improving my English and stuff. And I just, like, I'm working a lot for this channel. Like, I'm really working a lot. Sometimes I'm recording 5 hours a day just the best games and show to you guys. So like, reading the comments is just like, like, sometimes I'm feeling bad, like, I'm not having a great day, struggling, I think, like, okay, my video is bad, I'm just like, okay, should I really upload that? I'm not sure if the video performs well, and then just see, like, you guys are supporting it, you guys enjoy it, and it's just, like, an awesome feeling. So everybody who's watching the channel, watching my daily videos, subscribes, it's just an insane, like, it just means, like, a ton, and, yeah, supports me a lot. So thank you so much for doing that, and, yeah. I'm just, like, so thankful. So, face another drill deck, which is great. So, Lightning also a key card. I think we're just going to Lightning this. Like, why not? Lightning on top of the Valkyrie, top of the Bomber, on top of the Tesla. Maybe not the optimal Lightning. Maybe I shouldn't have played it there. But also, the Baby then connects for 2 shots. 3 shots. I'm just going for Electrozard like this. 1 Electrozard hit. Then we can Barbarian Barrel that. Okay. He plays the Valkyrie version. I'm just going to show the game. Doesn't matter if I lose or not against Drill. I really like to show always games because Drill is not an easy matchup because we don't have too much against Drill. But you guys saw in the last game, you can beat Drill. So you just go for Skeletons like this. The bandit won't get any shots because it got kind of damaged. If you play the Skeletons like that, the bandit's full HP will still get damaged. So not a placement which I can recommend. So I just like didn't know that he's playing on this side, honestly. So we're just going for the Bane Barrel here that wasn't optimal. Also bad but Bane Barrel. Okay, we can learn out of that. He went really aggressive and it paid off for him. He's playing way better than the other guy. Because he plays way more aggressive and I think this is what you need to do in a matchup. Being really aggressive. At least that looks like how you need to play the matchup, because he's playing really well and he's getting the damage. So I'm really like interested to know. Let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see the Pega guy on the channel, like doing like one separate video talking about this matchup. Because the last one I kind of easy won, but this one I'm like kind of losing. Maybe I just should have Pekka'd earlier on. Like in the last game, I Pekka'd all the time and he couldn't really do anything against that. Maybe that would have been a play. Maybe I should have worked more with the Pekka. Most likely I should have worked more with the Pekka. So the building is doing some work. But he can just drill and I lost the game basically. Just going for Pekka here. Most likely just gonna drill there. Just gonna lock this. Yeah. Now just like just playing defensive and winning the game. So really well played. This is one of the losses where I'm thinking I can learn something, because I don't think I necessarily played bad. It's not a game where you play bad, it's just like a game where your game plan was kinda wrong. I think I should have played way more Pekka than the last game. For sure, Valkyrie is also, I feel like, harder the version. Just gonna snowball predict here. Let's go, we got it. But if you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future on the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Also using Creator God Morten, I appreciate it a lot. Who's doing that? 8,300 trophies, got one guy with the stack, so he is really, really insane. He's strong with the stack. I'm not as good as him yet, but we will still try to improve, and tomorrow's video will be absolutely insane. I hope you guys enjoyed today's one. I'm out. Thanks for watching, and goodbye, guys.